Morning, Arthur.
Oh, Lord, please end it.
Wandering around here, friend. Not a thing happens round here without an O'Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Consider this a warning.
That's it.
Yeah.
Off your trot. Really sure to keep a bullet warm.
Weather we have.
Yep.
I'm all tango footed.
Morning to you.
Come on.
Okay. Well.
Morning, mister.
Good to see you again, partner.
So, what are you aiming for today?
Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Let me see what's available.
This'll be here when you need it.
Let's have a look in here. Uh-huh.
Good. Yours now. I bet this will shoot better with some new sights. How about you get some new sights for this, huh? We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter.
I saw a picture of this city back east. They got these buildings taller than mountains.
Well, with Valentine connecting the west to the east, they get a lot of passing folks stocking up on bullets and weapons. Some of them may belong to a gang. Hey, how would I know? Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Good, good. Well, it doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. You thought about upgrading the stock? I got some nice ones. You'll love it. I got some nice carved stocks here. I think you should take one. Smile on your face, guaranteed. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. Yep, this is the one. does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. Yours now. Thought about upgrading the stock? I got some nice ones. I got some nice carved stocks here. I think you should take one. Thought about upgrading the stock? I got some nice ones.
Carry it with pride.
We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt. Your pick.
Fine piece. Don't listen to the folk around here. I do not and will not ever do arms business with no gang.
Sounds like I heard what you heard.
The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. Good, good. Yours now. Huh. Good, good. Yours now. You'll see a few people in town with that, too.
Yeah, there's more cattle missing out in downtime. People saying it's outlawed.
And I'll wait to give this a try.
So long.
Will somebody help me out? I was in the army.
Howdy.
Thank you.
sunshine for you.
Most definitely.
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs to help each other.
When's the last time you fed your nag?
Yeah.
Got some stable space for rent, if you're interested.
Please be generous. Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can.
It sounds odd to say, but I might be in love with this horse. It's that good.
What is wrong with this place?
Let's make this country a brotherhood of man. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can be one.
Can't complain.
Good. That's a good choice. High quality. It's well worth the price.
We're collecting for an orphanage in Saint Denis. Please give if you can. Try and help people. I do all I can manage. Are you doing all you can? Huh? Use your strength to help the weak.
I'm thinking of putting signs up for the shop along those bumpy roads just down the way. I think that'd bring in some business.
Come on, please. Please, somebody, be generous. Show you care. Come on, please, somebody.
You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle.
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously. For that is what this country needs, to help each other. Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest.
Came to the right shop today, that I guarantee.
Please be.
That's the same one I use too.
Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can.
That's a smart choice for your saddle.
Please give money to the orphans. Remember, remember, it's better to give than to receive.
That's a good choice. High quality.
Let's make this country a brotherhood of man. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can be one.
That'll go real well with the saddle. Oh, yeah. That's a smart choice for your saddle.
An orphanage in Saint Denis. Please give if you can.
All of it.
You know, there's nothing worse than a drunk rider coming
in
here.
Come on,
the things they do to their horses, it ain't right. I can't tell you how many times I use that one.
Please, somebody. Give more. Please. Prove we ain't a land of savages. Prove we're here for each other.
You won't find anyone better with horses than me.
It is in giving.
That's a fact.
That we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously. For that is what this country needs, to help each other. Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest.
By quality, keep it simple. You won't go wrong.
Please be generous.
That's the same one I use, too.
Help people. Try to do what you can.
I can't tell you how many times I use that one.
Please give money to the orphans. Remember, remember, it's better to give than to receive.
All right, done. Got a fancy streak, huh?
Let's make this country a brotherhood of man. So give what you can. We're in it together. We can be one. We're collecting for an orphanage in Saint-Denis. Please give if you can.
Oh, you're the type who likes to stand out, huh? Didn't think this horse could look any better, but there you go.
Please. Prove we ain't
no harm in gussying your horse up.
We're here for each other.
I appreciate it.
It is in giving that we receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
It's well worth the price.
Let's try and help each other. It's not about survival of the fittest. Please.
You keep that
generous.
Horse happy, understand?
Be generous. Help people. Try to do what you can.
Oh, it's you. I hope you're not here to cause more trouble.
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on them.
Yeah.
Thank you.
listen up. You get the hell away from here and stay there. Just get out of here, damn it. I told you, get lost. That's it. Yep.
Okay, boy.
Hello? Please, I'm trapped. My leg's all numb. Please hurry. As you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved
sure.
me. Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
No problem.
We'll need to go on a horse. My leg can't handle the walk.
All right, boy.
Would you mind? There's not space enough for me on the horse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stable if you need it.
Done.
Goodbye now. And bring that horse back anytime.
Moving if I was you.
Thank you.
Those scars anywhere. Looks like Baratti met his match at last, huh?
So long. Maybe see you at my other spot. Hello. You new to these parts, sir? I'm a blow-in myself. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. seem the ambitious type. If you want a unique garment, you need to bring me a unique belt. It'll be worth it. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work. With nothing but a horse and a saddle. Not about speed, about knowing the land. You know, if I hear one more of my trappers tell a story of a snow-white boar out in a blue water marsh, I'm gonna start thinking there's something to it.